The Illinois PGA Golf Executive of the Year Award bestows special recognition on a PGA golf professional who has performed outstanding service for multiple facilities, course management, ownership operations, allied associations, or holds a golf or serves as a golf industry in the executive management role. As one of the highest honors the Illinois PGA can bestow, all candidates must possess outstanding qualities of leadership, vision, courage, strong moral character, and a substantial record of service to the association in the game of golf. Gary Binder is a former recipient of this award. Individuals honored with the PGA Golf Executive of the Year Award are held as model PGA professionals. The 2023 Illinois PGA Executive of the Year Award winner is a master PGA professional who has dedicated himself to furthering his education and helping others grow as golf professionals. Since 2018, he has achieved every level of certification available through the PGA of America, achieving certified professional status in the areas of general management, golf operations, teaching and coaching, and player development. In 2020, he earned his Master PGA Professional Certification in General Management. As a Master PGA Professional, he mentors many PGA pros who are striving to further their education. With Kemper Sports, he leads educational sessions working with new general managers to outline different reporting options and metrics to help them better understand their business. He's helped mentor many Illinois PGA professionals as they work to achieve their own master professional status. He's a member of the Illinois PGA Board of Directors and is currently the chair of the Illinois PGA Professional Development Committee. He was also chosen by the PGA of America to participate in PGA LEAD, which is a PGA of America leadership cultivation program, and we're lucky that he can apply those learnings to our board. The reason why the Patriot Award is such a good segue to this is that our Illinois PGA Executive of the Year has had an incredible impact on our PGA Hope programs, bringing five of the facilities he manages as a regional manager for Kemper Sports to the PGA Hope family, is single-handedly responsible for doubling the number of PGA Hope sites we manage and doubling the number of veterans that we touch between 2022 and 2023. This marks the third Illinois PGA Special Award honor in his career. He was the Illinois PGA Professional Development Award winner in 2019 and the Illinois PGA Bill Strasbaugh Award winner in 2020. Please join me in congratulating Vince Juarez of Kemper Sports Management, the 2023 PGA Executive of the Year.
I was going to wing it, but I started making some notes about 10 minutes ago, so we'll see how this goes. It's really the boots on the ground that do all the work. It's the golf professionals, it's the 800 professionals that we have in the section. It's the head golf professionals that I help support. It's Matt Tuller at Cantini. It's BJ Paul at Bolingbrook. It's Dave Thompson at Bolingbrook. It's Greg Baton at Deer Path. It's Miles Tucker who will be at Winnetka. Those are the golf professionals that really deserve the credit. Those are the golf professionals that are doing it every single day for the members, for our guests, for the general public. I just get the pleasure of supporting them. I get the pleasure of helping to mentor, helping to mold those golf professionals. I think it was, you know, everybody up here has said, you know, it's giving back. That's our responsibility as a golf professional, to give back to the people that we help support. I too had some golf professionals though that mentored me along the way, which is why I feel so strongly that it's our responsibility. I just want to thank, and some of the older professionals in the room will recognize these names. Bill Johnstone, head golf professional at LaGrange Country Club. I worked for Bill back in high school. He's down in Atlanta now. Victor Whipp, also from LaGrange. Just a great golf professional, retired. I ran into him at the PGA show this year. And Wally Hines from Crest Creek. Those are the golf professionals that impacted my life the most. I've had the honor of working for Kemper Sports for the last 13 years. It was the best decision I ever made, was taking a job with Kemper Sports. We truly have 5,000 of the best employees in the industry. When I walk through the office at the halls at the home office, every one of those folks could be standing up here, and Gary was standing up here. And it's quite an honor to earn this award following one of Gary's awards. We have an obligation to mold the next professional. We have an obligation to teach the golf professionals. I'm so honored to be recognized by my peers because there's so many deserving people that could be standing up here. I do want to thank my wife, Laura. We've been married 21 years. And my son, Adam, and my son, Ryan. Adam's heading off to Indiana this fall. Ryan's a sophomore in high school. I think it was Andy that stood up here and said, you know, our families sacrifice so much for our careers. And that's 100% true. Without the three of them, I wouldn't be standing up here, but they have sacrificed just like every one of you. And so I thank you all. I'm going to leave with support, educate, and influence. That's what we need to do. That's our responsibility. To support the teams that we have working for us, to empower them to make the decisions, but be there when they make mistakes. To educate the professionals, to educate our teams. You can never stop learning. You can always learn from somebody. And to influence. It's our job to be the influencers. It's our job to teach the folks what to do. Thank you and have a nice day.
While Vince is doing his picture, I do want to recognize one other individual that Dennis mentioned, and that's Nick Papadakis. Nick is the honorary president or immediate past president of the Illinois PGA. He's the chair of the Special Awards Committee, and he typically is the all-star MC of this evening. It's a position that he loves and is great at. Unfortunately, his mother is in poor health, so he was unable to be with us tonight. So you got the B team, but we do want to send our thoughts out to Nick, thoughts and prayers to his family. We do miss him being here, but we're glad that we're able to host this amazing evening, even despite his absence.